High five, Canada.
High five, Canada.
I definitely told you.
Alexandre Bilodeau.